Thanks for everything, Jasmine. I know I wasn't the best guest, but you've been very kind to me.
No problem. Just take care, okay?
I miss this place.
You can always visit anytime. Just inform me first, huh? I already added you on my social, so you know you're not being catfished.
Please take this. It's a little something small to remember me by. I may not have met Rima, but I met someone even more special. I miss you, Jasmine.
I miss you too.
Alright, I have to go. I'll miss my bus and my appointment if I miss you.
Sis, broken-hearted ka na naman ba 3 days after mag-bye-bye ng foreigner?
Hindi, no. Tsaka hindi naman ako in love dun.
Chinat ka na ba? Bakit kasi hindi na lang ikaw yung mag-chat?
No way. Ginawa ko na yan sa una. Alam mo, pare-pareho lang ang mga foreigner eh. Kapag nakuha na nila yung gusto nila sa'yo, hindi ka na i-chat-chat. Hindi ka na nila papansinin.
Wow, te ha. Hindi ka pa nailove sa lagay na yan, ha.
Ayaw ko sa'yo.
Oh my God! Hi, Sean!
Oh, loko!
Huli ka, diba?
Wala kang magawa. Kung wag na kaya ako bumili sa'yo.
The joke lang yun.
Ito naman.
Sis! Sis!
Ano na naman?
Andito si Sean.
Haha!
Teh, andito nga siya, oh.
Anong andito? Alam mo, ikaw, kanina ka pa eh. Pinagtitripan mo na ako eh. Alam mo, hindi na talaga ako bibili...
Hi, Jasmine.
Sean?
Oh, what are you doing here?
I came back for you.
Sean, don't play with me. Didn't I tell you to message me first?
Yeah, but I came to surprise you.
Why? What happened? What happened with your passport?
They're still processing it, so... But that means I got a few days and I'm deciding to spend it with you. So, can I see you?
Then what? What will happen next when you go back to Singapore?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there, but I know that deep down in my heart, I'll always come back here. Oh, Jasmine. After spending time with you, I met the girl behind Vima's photos. And you're tough but soft at the same time. You made me comfortable even though you're mean to me. You're my sunshine, and I want to spend more time with you and get to know you better. So, can I stay here? Please?